Hello my friends, Hold One, Sakura Hill 9 Hold Cup. This make a little bit difficult approach with a full OP and a P3 ball with a AM6. Let's watch it. I didn't like so much my approach because I was with the wedge and a very downhill shot, my second shot. But if you like it, please be my guest and try it. So with the eye, I just adjust a little bit my M6, full right and full top, not at all, 4.5 and 2 right, max OP, max curl shot. So from here I was 90% of my wedge, but I play it in max. But you see it is a very downhill shot and it's not an easy one. Let's watch it. I play this one plus 20% and even if I wasn't at max, I play it at max. With a little bit of backspin, leave it a little bit short. Aiming at the hole, plus 20% at max, it is 1.9 with the skewer 8, but needed plus 25%, or plus 30. You will see it was very, very close. Shot very, very close. I think with a plus 25 he will go in. Yes, with a plus 25 he will go in definitely. So if you like the video, please press the like button and subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching.